How many Sophies do you think there are on this planet? Don't wait 50 years like I did. Dear Claire, what and if are two words as non-threatening as words can be, but put them together side by side and they have the power to haunt you for the rest of your life. Baby,
floating from the front into the back to keep me warm enough to cover me from getting chilly. Cool enough to hide me from the heat.
I don't know how your story ended, but if what you felt then was true love, then it's never too late.
She is like a splinter that I caught in my toe. Running from the dog, it chases me. Sharp enough to teach a lesson that I must learn. Soft enough to never make me bleed. And I will find you.
If it was true then, why wouldn't it be true now? You need only the courage to follow your heart. I don't know what a love like Juliet's feels like. Love to leave loved ones for, love to cross oceans for. But I'd like to believe, if I ever were to feel it, that I'd have the courage to seize it. Honestly,
she is like a cigarette inside an ashtray. Nothing but a fire sets her free. Filling up my lungs until
there's only one body
beats her. Holding on so I can never breathe. She is like a sitting in from the ground in which she sleeps, whispering my name until I go to meet her.
And if those terms are unacceptable,
underneath the ground,
she finds London will be a pleasure, as long as you're waiting for me on the other side. Because the truth is, Sophie, I am madly, deeply, truly, passionately in love with you.
Stars.